Welcome to the first part of this tutorial series. To download MV3D, there are two options. You can download it from the website on itch.io and experiment with the demo project. However, I recommend you to buy the premium version. This will unlock exclusive features such as dynamic shadows, 3D model import, skyboxes, etc. Alternatively, you can also enjoy the same advantage as the developer's Patreon and also have the same access to all features of the plugin. I choose the Patreon variant because I want to promote the development of the plugin, and this is the best way for me to support the progress of development. So I would also definitely recommend the Patreon variant. We also have a Discord server where ideas, progress for the plugin, projects of users, implementation in existing projects, plugin compatibility and much more are discussed. The developer of the plugin is very helpful, and so are all the users of the Discord server who can help you to implement your ideas. There is also a wiki that describes all functions and features exactly, so I recommend that you read it through completely. After you have downloaded the plugin, create a completely new RPG Maker project and extract the content of the zip file into your project folder. Your project folder should contain the following files. The MV3D folder containing important PNG files that the plugin needs. This folder should go in here. Then two .js files, the plugin and the Patreon file to unlock the features. These both come in the plugins folder of your project. And a models folder where our 3D models can be found if we are going to use some. I will deactivate all plugins that I will not need for this tutorial. Now activate both plugins in this order. And optionally I have imported Yami Skip Title to work faster. You can find the download link in the description if you want to use it also. Now we start our project. And it's now rendered in 3D. If this is not the case for you, please check your RPG Maker version. It should be at least 1.6 and it should still not work, then get in touch on the developer's Discord. We will try to help you out. In the next video, we learn how tiles work and how to use them properly.